Welcome, Olivia. Did you enjoy your life?
What?
Come closer.
Oh, I'm young again. Oh, must be a miracle or a dream.
No, Olivia, you're dead. Don't look so surprised. You were very old.
Is this heaven?
Oh, I see. You live your life as a Christian. Nope, here's a copy. Oh. Right, boy. I got big things for you. Onwards and upwards. Now, body. Same again?
Oh, yes, I really like this one.
Okay, that's good. Right, let's have a look. Frame rating. Okay. We've got to change your face.
What? No! As an actor, my face is my legacy. And I'm pretty sure I had a level 6 of facial attractiveness. I could have had 8 with my karmic ranking, but I spent 2 points on no acne or facial scarring.
Let me stop you right there. I make the contracts, I make the changes. Way too many reincarnation documentaries out there. Paintings was fine, but photographs and DNA, absolute nightmare.
What if I'm related to myself? Genetic resemblance.
Look, I've lined you up to be the next Sultan of Brunei. Don't complain, it's a promotion.
I really like this face. I wish you thought of that before you invented science, DNA, and photography.
Science, bah, I'm an artist. A baker doesn't know the composition of the eggs and the flour, but he knows that when he puts them together and applies heat to them, they become a cake. Now, this DNA fluff is a useless byproduct of the use of my arcane clay.
I don't like it.
Nope, not having this conversation. The face change is non-negotiable. If you carry on like this, you'll spend the next 3 lifetimes in a slum somewhere.
Oh, no, no. I'm sorry.
You humans are so hot-headed. Can't you see there's a bloody queue behind you?
No.
Look, you have 3 minutes to choose a face. If not, you'll have spent 10 lifetimes as a snail in an urban cul-de-sac.
All right.
Come on, stop wasting my time.
Maybe
yeah.
That one.
No, I drew that one.
Yeah, it's great. No, I don't think so.
Oh no, that's Medusa. That head, that's gone.
Why?
Because it's gone. It's Medusa's head. It's finished.
Fine.
Get some another one.
Oh, the nose on this one's great.
Oh God, yeah, go on. Have that one. Take it and go. Yeah. Have okay. That one, yes.
You promise?
Yeah, take and go. Jesus. God bloody hell, these humans. What do they have? What I like.